You back already?
Good.
Let's.
All right. This corner is infamous for gang trouble.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Get a running start to swing, then take them out with one big swinging kick. Now, if they spot you, they're gonna try to run, so be fast. That is working for you, Spidey. Think you can do it again?
But of course.
Good. I have another bunch of hoods. Looks like they have a lookout this time, so take them out fast. All right. Now, this is a big group, and they have more than one lookout. Just move fast and aim that swing carefully, and you should be able to take them all out in one shot. Nice move, Spidey.
I always strive for efficiency in my superhero-ness.
Right. Anyway, take out any group of thugs you find in the same way. Catch them all with one swing kick. It's a beautiful thing, baby. Now come see me when you cleaned up these street corners. You back already? You'll be at you, and I would, man, hey, yeah.
But, okay.
Come on.
And what are we doing to deserve this?
Well, I guess it all started when you decided to murder each other in front of the hospital. That kind of rubbed me the wrong way.
Man, Rhoda Sullivan started all that. They killed my cousin.
And you hit back at them and so on. Thing is, they've agreed to a parlay.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying that you, the leader of the Rolling Sevens, and Mr. Cage are gonna have a little sit-down. A little chat.
Sevens agreed.
Yes, they did. And I suggest you do the same, or Mr. Cage, the police, and yours truly are all gonna be your new best friends.
So, what's the plan?
Tonight, at sundown, in the park. Be there, or be square.
Be square? You from Queens or something?
Just show up or else.
Peter, where have you been? I was worried. The doctor told me Spider-Man was asking about you, young lady.
Well, there was this drive-by shooting just as your ambulance pulled up, and then one thing led to another, and...
Same old story.
But what about your arm? How come you're leaving the hospital already?
Miracles of modern medicine. A few titanium pins, a few painkillers. I'm good as new.
I was so scared this morning. Venom was choking me and you weren't moving. Maybe that explains it.
Explains what? Explains you turning into that other thing? That other version of you?
You saw that?
Yes, I saw it. Tell me it's gone, Peter. Tell me you don't have that black suit again.
Well, it's complicated.
You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
You know, it actually worked for me. At first. Maybe this time it's different.
I don't believe you. Get rid of it, Peter. Get rid of it, and then I'll talk to you.
Come on, MJ. Venom is out there still. I have a feeling that something's changed. That something about the suit is different.
Yeah? Well, I have a feeling everything will be the same. Get rid of it. It's not who you are. Find me when you are yourself again.
All right. I have to go. I've got this whole saved all of Harlem by forcing a peace between two vicious gangs thing going on. Present accounted for. Hope this works. I know it means a lot to Cage. Spidey sense. There!
Thank you.
guy's a pro. Who sent him? What's this?
Hero I ever met just used me for a punching bag.
We had a deal.
I gotta do what I gotta do. With or without me, my crew is taking down the Sevens.
I said no guns.